Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about how to live a successful life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Joshua chapter 1 verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. I can do all three things in Christ Jesus who strengthens me. Colossians chapter 1 verse 27. To whom? To us, God's saints, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah's saints, God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah would make known what the riches of the glory of this mystery among the Gentiles, or us Indians in India, which is Christ Jesus in us all. Christ Jesus in us all, the hope of glory. And also, the third epistle of John, 3 John chapter 1 verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things, or I pray that in all things, that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prosper. So to prosper in life, all we got to do is keep saying, Jesus, 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 and Jesus will speak to you and guide you in your everyday life, choices and decisions. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.